One of the things I feel a lot of people don't talk about in regards to renovations is how difficult it really is to make the right finishing decisions. You know, of course, the goal is to pick the materials that are going to be attractive to the masses. And you got to understand your market from affordable housing to mid-grade to high-end. However, no matter what you do, you're constantly going to have people saying, well, I wish you would have done this and wish you would have done that. And you're going to be scratching your head saying, listen, I even spend time like what we do. We reach out to our target audiences. We try to get feedback and say, we're thinking about this or this. What do you think we should do? Just because that's the people we want to market our houses to. And even when we do that, I mean, one of our affordable housing renovations, a lot of the feedback was people want carpet in the bedroom versus tile. So we went ahead and put carpet in, did a nice material, and the first showing we get, the buyer says, looks like you scaled back and went with carpet versus tile in the bedroom spaces. That just is what it is. It's the belly of the beast. You can't get upset about it. Be prepared for it. Remember, it just takes one buyer to see the value in what you did to pay your price.